aplenty to get to Wembley. Of the two we'd followed since early September, Ian Bowyer's Hereford were at home to Walsall, bottom club in Division 3. A goal down for more than an hour, Hereford squeezed through by scoring twice in the last 4 minutes.